Wives of the Prophet, peace be upon him. In this short video, I'll be speaking about Maymoona bint al-Harith, may Allah be pleased with her. Her sisters also converted to Islam and all of them were close companions of the Prophet, peace be upon him. Umm Al Fadl bint al-Harith was the mother of Abdullah Ibn Abbas, who was very knowledgeable. Salma bint Umays was the wife of Hamza bin Abdul Muttalib, who was a great companion of the Prophet, peace be upon him, and was killed in the Battle of Uhud. Likewise, Asma bint Umays was the wife of Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, who was the greatest companion of the Prophet, peace be upon him, and the first Caliph of Islam. Maymoona, may Allah be pleased with her, married the Prophet, peace be upon him, and growing up in this environment, she was also a great companion of the Prophet, peace be upon him. It is also narrated that she was a very pious woman and also maintained strong relationships with other family members. She was also the last wife that the Prophet, peace be upon him, married, and she is buried in Jannat al-Baqiyah in the city of Medina. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this video informative. Please like and share this video and subscribe to my channel.